Charlie, for Pete's sake. How did you latch onto this?
Who is he?
Oh, he's a friend of mine, Charlie Telfer of the Times Chronicle.
What are you talking about? I thought you said that was a thing we were supposed to avoid. No newspapers, no publicity. Then what's he doing here?
So it is a snatch.
Now, Mr. Standard, you can't fool a good newsman any more than you can a good detective.
How long do you expect to keep this thing covered up anyway? Besides, you don't really think the guy who made this grab doesn't know we're looking for him, do you?
Just the same, if you print this, we'll have every crank and chiseler this side of the Mississippi ringing that telephone. And we will have no idea in the world which one really has the boy.
Well, I